Mr. President, this summer personally I experienced the developments in Albania and Kosovo. Albania and Hungary have a common fate since the Hungarian and Albanian nations must leave as a result of unjust treaties, not in one but different states. How will Albania cope with this challenge? Europe, based on the rule of law, may not deprive traditional national communities from the self-determination or the internal or external form. What do you think about the self-determination and the internal form, the territorial autonomy, which could serve as an outstanding tool to avoid bloody conflicts? Many thanks.
As I presented in my speech, Albanians has contributed and will contribute for peace, for stability, for good neighboring. Albania do not support any changes of boundaries and borders in our region, and we have to be focused on our common future. Even in our region, the past has been a very difficult one. We have not to forget the past, but we have to be oriented and we have to see only on our future. It is a common one.